This song is called The Day I Died, and it was written just about 1 year after I got saved. I consider the day I was saved to be the day I died, and I can mark the spot it happened. It was on the road between Santa Fe and Pagosa Springs, and it was the place that all that was me, all that was broken, all that was ruined, all that was sin-filled and hell-bound was killed and left there and buried in that spot on the road. And that's the day I died. But a year later, I found myself still acting like old self, still acting like that person who was supposed to be left behind. I was still living in guilt. I was following the voice of fear in my life, living under a cloud of religion, and it was suffocating me. And it was suffocating the new life that was in me. So when I wrote this song, it was not so much to be a rededication of my life to the Lord, but to be a re-killing of old self, a reminder that that old ghost is dead. I do not have to listen to his voice again. I will not pick up that corpse and wear it again. This today is going to be the day I die. Yet again, I will die to that again, because I am crucified with Christ and I no longer live, but he lives in me. The day I died was a funeral, crucified with all my sin and stains. The day I died was a funeral, but my life on the cross that day. The day I died, I was dead.
This Jesus life, it begins to